I want to see Theo ice skate. I like this part. Awesome. She is wearing fishnets.
Andy's singing the Irish drinking song.
Hey, Mike. So you asked me before what my favorite memory from Cellophane is?
Yes.
I can't remember anymore.
Dude, that's a lot of donations. All right, another Irish drinking song. Gather round, ye lads and lass, and sit here for a while, and hearken till me mournful tale about the Emerald Isle. Let's all raise our glasses high to friends and family gone, and lift our voices in another Irish drinking song. Consumption took me mother and me father got the pox. Me brother drank the whiskey till he wound up in a box. Me other brother in the troubles met with his demise. Me sister has forever closed her violent Irish eyes. Now everybody's dying, so until the tears are drying, we'll drink and drink and drink and drink, and then we'll drink some more. We'll dance and sing and fight until the early morning light, then we'll throw up a soap, wake up, and then go drinking once again. Kenny was killed in Kilkenny, and Claire, she died in Clare. Tippa-dippa-daddy died out in the derriere. Shannon jumped into the river, Shannon back in June. Ernie fell into the urn, and Tom was in the tomb. Cleanliness is godliness, me Uncle Pat would sing. He broke his neck a-slipping on a bar of Irish spring. O'Grady, he was 80, though his bride was just a pup. He died upon the honeymoon when she got his Irish up. Now everybody's dying, so until the tears are drying, we'll drink and drink and drink and drink, and then we'll drink some more. We'll dance and sing and fight until the early morning light, then we'll throw up us up, wake up, and then go drinking once again. Da 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 da. John Murphy fought with Brady near the cliffs of Old Annie. He took out his shillelagh and he stabbed him in the spleen. But crazy Uncle Mike thought he was a leprechaun, but in fact he's just a leper, and his arms and legs are gone. When Timmy Johnson broke his neck, it was a crying shame. He wasn't really Irish, but he went to Notre Dame. McNamara crossed the street and by a bus was hit, but he was just a Scotsman, so nobody gave a... Now everybody's died, so until the tears are drying, we'll drink and drink and drink and drink, and then we'll drink some more. We'll dance and sing and fight until the early morning light, then we'll throw up, pass out, wake up, and then go drinking once again. Me drunken Uncle Brent. Oh wait, no. Da 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 da. Ole, me drunken Uncle Brent tried to drive him from the bar. The road rose up to meet him when he fell out of his car. Irony was what befell me great grand Uncle Sam. He choked upon the very last potato in the land. Connor lived in Ulster Town. He used to smuggle arms until the British killed him and cut off his lucky charms. The old Father Flanagan, who left the Lord's employ, drunk on Sacramento wine beneath the altar boy. Now everybody's dying, so until the tears are drying, we'll drink and drink and drink and drink, and then we'll drink some more. We'll dance and sing and fight until the early morning light, then we'll throw up, pass up, wake up, and then go drinking once again. Someday soon I'll leave this world of pain and toil and sin. The Lord will take me by the hand to join all of me kin. Me only wish is when the Savior comes for me and you. He kills the cast of Riverdance and Michael Flatley too. Now everybody's dying, so until the tears are drying, we'll drink and drink and drink and drink, and then we'll drink some more. We'll dance and sing and fight until the early morning light, then we'll throw up, pass up, wake up, and then go drinking once again. Then we'll throw up, pass up, wake up, and then go drinking once again. Then we'll throw up, pass up, wake up, and then go drinking once again. Hoi! Yeah.